All of the men's 500 yards freestyle. Swimming in lane one from Loveland Swim Club, Liam Gately. Lane two from Scottsdale, Aaron Oppel. Lane three from Adina Swim Club, John Thomas Larson. Lane four from Nitro, Sean Grishop. Lane five from Nitro, Taylor Abbott. Lane six from Nitro, Chris Yeager. Lane seven from Alamo area, Zach Yaden. Lane eight from Sandpipers, Carter Grimes. Meet record in this event was set this morning by Sean Grishop, who's in lane four right now, 4:17.69. At the 50, it's Sean Grishop, 23.3, followed by John Thomas Larson at 23.7. In third, Taylor Abbott at 23.9. At the 100, Sean Grishop splitting a 25-2, turning it 48-5. John Thomas Larson at 49-1, he splits a 25-4. In third, Liam Gately at 49-7, he split a 25-8. At the 150, Grishop, 114-2, 115-0 for Larson. In third was Taylor Abbott. At 200 yards, Sean Grishop, he splits a 25-8, turning a 140.1. Larson in second, 141.4, splitting a 26-3. In third was Zach Yaden. Grishop at the halfway point, splitting a 25-8, turning it 206.0. Larson at 208.3, splitting a 26-8. In third, Yaden. At 209.1, Yaden splitting a 26-5. Grishop at 300 yards, again splitting a 25-8, turning it 231.8. Larson splitting a 27-1, 235.4. In third, Taylor Abbott, 235.7. Abbott splitting a 26-5. Grishop at 350, splitting a 25-9, turning at 257.8. Taylor Abbott in second now. He split a 26-5, turning at 302.3. Yeager in third at 302.5. Yeager splitting a 26-5. Grishop at 400 yards, splitting a 26-1, turning at 324 flats. Taylor Abbott in second at 328.8. Yeager in third at 329.0. National age group record in this event for 17, 18-year-olds. Michael Phelps, 412.33. For 15, 16-year-olds, Matthew Hirschberger, 416.43. with 50 yards to go. Sean Grisham splitting a 26-1, turning at 350.1. Taylor Abbott, 355.0. Yeager at 355.5. And here comes Sean Grisham of Nitro. And he breaks his own meet record with a time of 4:15.53. Finishing second is Taylor Abbott of Nitro, 4:20.45. And third for Nitro, Chris Yeager, 4:20.82. Results are unofficial.